And according to some guy on the freeway, that includes me.